if you don't get your little stupid ass out of Lala.
Listen, don't worry about that. I had to do a little something special. I'ma just leave. Yeah, I'ma go. Look, let me explain. I wanted to do a little something special. A little something like I used to do back in the old days, but not the same old thing where I just walk in and be like, alright, what y'all doing over here? Who told y'all to come back? I ain't tell y'all to come to my room. Don't make me.
Hold up.
It looks like y'all haven't lost your bow, and I've grown weak during the days. I didn't want to do the same thing, but listen. Why ain't been uploading? Probably because your boy got lazy. Look, I didn't want to say it, but I said it. Alright, I'm lazy. Happens to the best of us. I will not say I'm going to start uploading again, because that's cap. We all know that's cap, you know. But I will say that I'm going to try to do my best to at least start posting videos and not wait like 4 months to post one video and then leave like someone we all know. Corey Kitchen, where you at? But anyway, so what I'm playing on the screen here is Black Ops Cold War Zombies. Now, this video was just to see how long I could go, and I forgot to start the recording. So, as you can see, wave 33. I got the legendary Blitzkrieg 99. That's because I pack a punch. Yeah, I started. That's my own loadout right there. That's why it has the dragon on it. I bought that whenever. Got all the perks. I'm just trying to last as long as physically possible, right? Well, I'm over here playing, you know, and I was thinking, I was like, why not make a video on zombies? I'm playing zombies, show y'all what I played. Then when I go to Share Factory, I'm like, nip. Oh, wait, that's Siri X copyright. Fuck! Anyway, when I go to Share Factory, they're like, so about that game you just played, cuz? We can only get 14 minutes. Oh no! Oh, my heart! I was like, 14 minutes? What? They can only get 14 minutes. All that surviving for nothing. Well, it's not for nothing. I got a whole bunch of crystals that I can use to upgrade, but all that surviving for nothing. Y'all can't even see it. This is supposed to be a video back. This video is whack. Ooh, bars. Let me stop. But nah. This ain't like the actual, an actual video that I'm gonna put like 100% work in. I'm gonna just do a little something with it. You know, Twitter with it and whatnot. And the reason I'm talking throughout this entire video, more than likely, is because I had the audio muted. Because I was listening to music. And the game was like, yeah, about that music, that's cap. Anyway, I think I understand the reason why. This is a new PlayStation. So that means I need to mess with settings. Okay. Well, this is a motherfucking, you know what? I blame you, stupid ass. But nah. So I decided to make a video. Hope y'all enjoy, even though this video's whack and it's just me wasting all your time just looking at my beautiful look. I'm still beautiful nonetheless. Anyway, but yeah, enjoy me killing zombies. Look, he's killing zombies. Look. Now, I will say, I don't know what I was going to say. I'm going to pop back in later, all right? I'm going to catch y'all whenever. We'll be right back. Dr. Pepper, how I love you so. I know you're bad for me. But damn, you're so good to me. Y'all just gonna forget y'all ever saw that, right? Man, damn, it's so hot! Y'all gonna forget y'all saw that, right? Cause listen, if you don't... I'ma have to kill him, motherfucker! I hope y'all enjoyed the music. Y'all was supposed to still be listening to it, but look, guess I gotta come back, you know what I'm saying? It's understandable y'all wanna see this. Glory. Glory. Anyway. As you can see, wave 35 here. About to put on my fake ring. This ain't diamond, so jokes on me if you want. Don't even fit on my finger. Never mind, we taking it off. I ain't really good at the commentating after the video's over, because this shit is whack. Gotta react. This is me reacting to myself. Play the game, like... Look, I suck. Look, none of my perks on me are upgraded. Look, besides the Deadshot Daiquiri, the Juggernaut, and the Stamina Up and Speed Cola, I'm pretty sure. I got every perk. Guns Legendary, Max Pack-a-Punch. Got $82,000. At this point, I'm just living to live. Now, I guess I could give y'all tips. The tip. Have the power on by like wave 8, wave 9, so you can get everything going. The bad thing about that though is I think wave 13 is when you gotta protect against the first wave, and then after that I think it's wave 20 something, and then after that it's wave like 30. Wave 30 is where Order comes out, which is the fucking boss. And let's just say if you don't have that death machine or any ability, he's gonna shit on stuff, like, because he destroyed the power. That's why this video started off with me being on wave 33 trying to turn on this area's power so I could continue to buy armor and do what I need at that workstation. So that's a little tip. Oh, and just run around this area. You can train zombies. It's the easiest area in the game that I know of to train zombies. You could do that. I could have lasted way longer than what I did. Spoiler alert. But I'm gonna say all that later. When we get to the part, I'll say it. But for now, just watch the glory, the blasphemy. Watch me be great. Great. And the reason I keep popping up that open every time, every single time, is to see how much salvage I have. And if you would have seen, like, my skin clock's not working. If you would have seen, like, I don't know, 30 minutes ago of this footage, I would have been opening, like, back to back to back in one round, and that's the reason, because is I can't really see when that menu screen is open, so I don't know what the hell is in front of me. So I pop it open, I look at what I need to look up, pop it down, and pop it back open, look at something else I need to look at, and then keep doing that. Now, here is what I meant. I'm gonna try to exfil. I have an idea to exfil, and I'm going to try. I bought the whatever L1 is called. I forgot what it's called, but you're about to see what it do right now. And I wanted to exfil because I got bored. Like, I could have kept going, but I got tired of playing this game. Like, I was literally playing this for, like, an hour and some minutes. Like, an hour 30. I was like, yeah, no, that's cap. I'm done. So, I'm over here trying to exfil. And last time I played this game, I lasted to, like, wave 20. And I thought that would have been my max. This entire video is to figure out what my max was before I either gave up or died. Like, literally couldn't continue. And as you can tell, zoom in, I still have a quick revive ready. Your boy was clapping out here. Your boy was clapping. This is near the end of the video. So, when this screen pops up, and three, boom! You survived wave 35 rounds, successful exfil. Now, I have some things to say before this video is truly exposed, but I'm going to have to say that after this, because I gotta do some. So I'm gonna catch y'all in a bit. So look, I wanted to tell y'all, right, that I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Hope y'all enjoyed. I wouldn't say the return of the glory, the greatest Super Gunner 09. But I hope y'all enjoyed seeing me once again clap some zombie. Anyway. So, I enjoyed making this video. I enjoy making every video. But it gets tiring sometimes because the schedule is kind of cleared up now. But back in the day, I had school, I had work. I was like, I don't know. I was getting off tired, sleepy. I also lost my PlayStation for about like a month maybe. I just bought this one. I had to break into it. As you can see, I ain't fixed the settings for recording because it's supposed to record an hour, but it only records 15 minutes. And I had to re-download Share Factory and everything that came with it. But as y'all can see, zoom in.
Over there.
I have a USB and a laptop. So I'm going to download a whole bunch of stuff for Share Factory that I like because that music was. It was alright, but at the same time, trash! Anyway, and I'm gonna see if I can get some gifts, some memes into this bit. Actually, make my videos lively, make people love it like I love everybody else's videos. And hopefully we can start the revival of Super Gunner 09. The Return, Part 3. Revival, Return. Anyway. If y'all want to see more videos, y'all know what to do, you know. Hit that like button down below. Don't click that subscribe button until I actually start floating on my wings again. But if y'all already subscribed, thank you for being here. Join the 09 Army today. Join now. I'm about to start making flyers and handing them out. Join the 09 Army. Let us grow to be the strongest community known to man. But I want to thank all of y'all for being soldiers. The 09 soldiers. And I'll catch all of y'all in the next video. Peace out, everybody. I'ma catch y'all. Don't show up unattended again. I ain't gonna have to tell you this back to back to back every time. Show up when I want you to. Because if not, I'ma just place my hands firmly around your neck.
Shut up. Go to sleep.
Anyway, I'll catch all y'all in the next one. Peace out.